since I sat alone and thought about the thoughts that come along with losing blessings. It's been a minute since I prayed and had a talk with God and felt inside my heart that He was present. I can't forget the night I lost my Uncle David, almost caught, but I ain't think he would've left us. I cried a thousand times, how could he pull that trigger when he knew that he was loved? I guess his pain just made him selfish. Now I look to the sky, think of all of my angels flying high. I'm still here, don't know why. Gotta make it because I'm still alive. It's been a minute since I called my Auntie Karen. I don't think she understands from my perspective. Wanna tell her that she's beautiful and strong, ask how she's doing, but I guess I know the answer to that question. She lost her hair again, it's undergoing treatment in New York. I hope it works this time, I'm stressing. I told her I don't call because I think I'm traumatized from memories I tried to leave behind with adolescence. Now I look to the sky, think of all of my angels flying high. I'm still here, don't know why. Gotta make it because I'm still alive. The other day my sister texted me and told me she was tired of the weight of her depression. I wish that she could see how special that she is to me. I guess that I could start by getting better with expressing. She told me she had thought about taking her life and fucked me up, cause once I tried I'd just confess it. Yeah, told her to hold on a little while longer, cause our dreams are getting closer, we can see some real progression. Now I look to the sky, think of all of my angels flying high. I'm still here, don't know why. Gotta make it because I'm still